Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today I want to continue a coloring in the Jasmine Beckett Griffiths Halloween coloring book and the page is called Faceless Ghost. This is the third and final part of this series. There were two more parts. In the first part I showed you how I color the background with ink tints, and in the second part I colored the gnome mask. I will link those in the info box below if you're interested in it. And today I am coloring the little girl. So I will start off with her skin. And I have a different skin color combination because I want her to look very pale. And if she had some makeup or powder on her face. I have to admit that the desired effect is not as visible as planned, because there is no normal skin color for contrasting the white powder. Like for example, I have established in this image. Here it is a lot better visible, I think. So let me quickly introduce the colors to you. You can pause the screen here if you want to grab your pencils. We will need the peach beige, 10% French gray, 20% French gray, the putty beige, 50% French grey and the great lavender for giving some accents. And I will start off with a peach beige and give a nice base layer with it. And I have to apologize for the bad light situation. I'm casting strong shadows here. This video was filmed in the beginning of October. I had planned it actually for my Halloween series, but the editing didn't happen. And now I'm finally thought, let's finish the editing so that I can show this video to you. Maybe there are some persons out there that are interested in this page. I know there was a proposal for doing this page here, so that was the reason why I selected it. It's not my favorite page, actually, but yeah, it was really scary with those masks. But yeah, so, and I think I might speed this up a little bit and give you some music. I hope you enjoy the video and see you later. Thank you.
since I could remember that told me I had to be within the lines of 2 degrees and 9 to 5. And I've been working after work since last September.
Working after work, yeah.
I stay up late on the weekdays.
Late on the weekdays.
I never tell when we say.
Oh.
Wish I could have been. I've never got no regret. The hours I've been putting in. So take a chance on faith. Your mind's a powerless place. So take a chance. Take a chance. A chance on faith. So take a chance.
Take a chance.
Take a chance on faith. So take a chance. I never want to look back. Take a chance. Take a chance on faith. Take a chance on faith. So take a chance on faith. Your mind's a powerless place. So take a chance, take a chance. A chance on faith. So take a chance.
Take a chance.
Take a chance on faith. So take a chance. I never want to look back.
Take a chance.
Take a chance on faith. Chance on faith.
Thank you. too much, now I'm swallowed. Now I'm the fool while you're breaking rules. Dangerous path that I follow. Oh, go on, just do what you do.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video so far. If so, as usual, please give me a thumbs up or let me know in the comment section below. Also, let me know if you would like to see more from Jasmine Beckett Griffiths on my channel, maybe from the Mermaid book. I'm wishing you happy coloring. Take care, everyone. See you the next time. Bye!